And live. Real shit, live.
It's crazy because I always wanted to
like, write a verse.
You're like the newest like Kanye verse.
Can you start a new song?
Before it came out.
I mean,
and I realized I had to make it. You know what I'm saying? I had to make that new shit. This is where real shit live.
What's that cowboy?
Boy, put the camera on him. Put the camera on him. Put the camera on the cameraman.
Yes, sir.
That's tight, Romeo.
Yeah. Is
that Tupac bodyguard?
Oh. Amir, where you been?
He been on top of a mountain.
Oh.
Yeah, I just went out today with some friends.
What the fuck?
We worked out. That was it.
You worked it out?
I just worked out.
I was like, what happened?
Oh, it says I worked out. That was it.
That's fire.
What's up, man?
Nothing much. That's Tupac bodyguard, though. I was right, right?
I don't know. Amir,
I've seen this documentary.
Did I get fat,
yeah,
bro?
I think so. No. You've been the same size since I met you.
Don't lie.
You really have been this, like, the same.
You don't remember this, like, little sticky?
You just call me skinny, like, so you're saying I'm fat now.
No, I'm not fat, like, but you definitely got the same
I feel like you've been the same build, like, forever.
Yeah, it's the same build, but he used to get sticks.
So you're saying I'm fat now?
No, I'm saying you're the perfect.
You got the perfect amount of meat. <that way. laughs>
That's funny, Merlin. That's funny. This reminds me of Fallout Boy.
You got a verse already?
I have a verse. It's great written.
Alright.
What the fuck was you doing over there?
The most extra moment I see you. Fucking hit like some Power Ranger.
I did stretch.
Oh my God.
All I did was stretch. That's it.
That's it.
It was my face.
Oh, it was my face?
I thought you were gonna fucking little light stop changing this Power Ranger outfit.
I wasn't trying to do nothing extra. Just hanging out.
And it also goes synonymous with the text message.
Oh.
Bro, what was that text? I was confused.
I didn't read the text.
Are you on Instagram Live?
Yeah.
Damn. I went in. You remember? Okay, I went. Well, we went to the gym and then we left there. We went to like a mountaintop and we did acro yoga all morning. We like ran up the side of a mountain.
What does that
acro
mean?
Yoga, like partner yoga, like all day.
Oh,
like,
you had a partner.
As the sunset in the spot, and we just high altitude. Like I could see.
This is the lifestyle we want.
I could see downtown LA. I could see Santa Monica.
Boys wanna play with my cell phone, but I don't want nobody to see what's in it. Boys wanna play with my cell phone, but I don't want nobody to see what's in it. Boys wanna play with my cell phone, but I don't want any. Boys wanna play with my cell phone, but I don't want nobody to see what's in it.
And like it was, we're above everything. It's dead silent, and like we did that for like 2 hours, and then we meditated.
Yo, can I track this idea real quick?
Yeah. Did you get your ass beat today?
No, you just
a mirror, more like a queer. Ah. That's what the chat be saying. Boys wanna play with cell phone, but I don't want nobody to see what.
Oh, that's your new rap name. I met Post Malone's text
book. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Can you do it from top? Metronome, please.
He said Amir looked like he sold bootleg records out of his car trunk.
Check. Boys wanna play with my cell phone, but I don't want nobody to see what's in it. see. Boys wanna play with my cell phone, but I don't want nobody to see what's in it. What is it?
I don't want, you don't want to know. What is it? It's an Ian about to break that stool.
Let me go again. Boys want to play with my cell phone, but I don't want nobody to see what's in it. Niggas call me fat. Nah, I'm gonna get fat, Joe.
They said Ian's feet longer than saturation 3 release date.
What does that mean?
Okay, I got long feet. Okay, what? Like, quack, the, quack. Cool.
He got the last Ian in this. I love my job.
Shit nasty.
cap.
That's hard, Merlin. Can you put that underneath the chorus? Just whatever you're saying. Can you track Merlin just mumbling the shit real quick?
Yeah.
Oh, yep. Change it. Cut it. Cut it. Cut it. Cut it. Can you do like cut it? Don't say cut it.
You want me to mumble or should I try to say words?
Cut it. Do both.
Okay, wait. Good
job, man. It already is, man. Don't worry, man. Is Merlin gay?
Instagram, do y'all like this one? Because y'all's approval really matters.
No, don't ask them things.
I really care what y'all think right now. Y'all the other executive producers. You ready?
They said, do the mumble. Whatever you saying, Merlin. That's what they said.
Hey, but listen to them, man.
Wawa, aqua, fama. And what guapa for my partner and what poly knock it colored in.
I like aqua
guapa for that partner and I know I for my mother and so aqua
use the first loop, the very first one. Just loop
that. Just loop that one. That's awesome.
Maybe you didn't say aqua. I think you said awa.
Either awa.
Okay. Let's hear it first once we're happy with it. Yeah, it's fine. It's perfect.
Don't put auto-tune on them, though.
Yeah, don't also use for the pitch, because they be asking. I don't like telling them.
Niggas is mad.
Why?
They said, take the pitch off. We want normal vocals.
Oh, whatever.
Have it come in the second time around. You make Merlin sound like a sample?
Yes.
Please.
Wawa, aqua, fama, pano then.
Nigga says, someone translate.
Ask the baby.
Ha ha. Ha ha. Fama, pano then. Wawa, aqua, fama,
I'm gonna stand for it. top of the mountain favor, and the top of the elevator. Top of the top, do yourself a favor, cause it's something about from later. This is what we doing, this is how we living. Niggas ain't taking the trash out to the album done. Wow. Can you come hear this real quick?
Yeah, he tatted the top of his own head.
I think it sounds great on it.
Oh, shit. That
was an east, where my broke niggas at? Eat the bird in the flesh. When my kidney heart attack, I think I had a heart attack. Where my broke niggas at? Eat the bird in the flesh. When my kidney heart attack, I think I had a heart attack. Where my broke niggas at? Eat the bird in the flesh. I'm assuming heart attack, I think I had a heart attack. Where my broke niggas at?
Let me try it.
And on my tip it like a lot done. Too much trip on my sippin' on my my cell phone.
Batman, I got the holy vessel like the art man. Coming at the shit up to the low man.
Batman, too much earth on my earth on my back, man. Too much earth, too much words on my cast stand. Get my ears on my fear, that's why I laugh then. Like, goddamn, backpack. So them niggas too much work when they slap then. Get my ears on my fear, that's why I laugh then.
That flow's great.
With a black man, I'm a black man, sad man. Keep them poor, keep them niggas like a trash bag.
Batman. So it's gonna say Batman. That'd be hard, though, too.
Like I'm Batman. Yeah, my car riding around like she is Robin. Tell my son, can we rob me? No one wanna go to the apartment. In the earth, I'm a, this is Merlin. Tell these niggas, tell these hoes I am not Batman.
And I just baddie, she came up with dick, man.
That's it, man. That's it, man.
This man hopping out the vehicle after.
This man hopping out the vehicle after like Batman. Tell these niggas, tell these hoes, my name is Merlin. Bow down when you see me, that's my birth plan. Gotta
believe that mama is in my actions.
Yeah, keep it super simple, like a nursery rhyme almost. I think that'd be cool.
Popping up the vehicle like Batman. I tell these niggas
with the rest about their actions.
What'd you say?
Hanging with the rest about their actions.
That's it.
Popping up the vehicle like Batman.
Describe something after it. Wait, what is the last one? About the vehicle angle and directed by the action. Maybe go you paint a little picture and then move on. Like how you did with hopping out the vehicle for like Batman?
Yeah.
Like some Eminem shit.
You talk about them about like privacy.
Yeah.
direction. It's everywhere I want, I point the atlas. I like that the loot is my erection. Tell them.
Back and forth, like, yeah. You can come in with that flow. So all he got to lose is his erection?
That's
all.
Oh.
My man, hopping that dick.
Damn, what for the point? It's a loop. It's my fault, though. No, my fault, y'all. Wait. It's my fault, though.
Right here.
My man, hopping that vehicle, I feel like Batman. Hanging with directors, but that action. So please don't stick and move in my direction. All I got to lose is my erection.
Don't you
have? That's all I got. All I have to lose is my erection?
That might be a little too fast.
Yeah,
slow it down.
I think so too. I'm thinking maybe like...
You don't like that one?
No,
you
the
say
tempo.
Erection? Or direction? Erection. Oh, go for it.
Maybe like this.
Yeah. I love the bounce it has.
Let's just keep the original then.
Yeah.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah? You got a popsicle, baby?
It's a donut.
Oh.
How do you miss it that long? Ready?
Clearly, you're not ready.
Merlin! Hopping out that vehicle, I feel like Batman! Hanging with directors, but that action! So please don't stick and move in my direction! All I got to lose is my erection!
That was better.
Oh, he's a... He's
a
hanging with directors about that.
That's ridiculous. Then you come in right here.
All I got to lose is my erection.
I'm a black man.
Woo! Woo!
Let's stop right here. Yeah, track that, please. Rewind. We'll say it all the time, yo. Y'all look like brothers.
This constellation,
brother. I'm saying you and Matt, but all three of y'all.
You ready?
Oh.
Okay, here we go.
Not real.
I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog. We all go to heaven. But I've been tripping on the steps and I don't think I'll make it. I'm in this big house. Still feel suffocated.
What if you say still suffocating?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say first. Let me try it again.
I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog. We all go to heaven. But I've been tripping on the steps and I don't think I'll make it. I'm in this big house. Still, I'm suffering.
Never mind.
I'm a black man.
What
with a deadly weapon.
That's tight. You should put that underneath that.
Right now.
Can we do that?
Yeah.
I was thinking you could stack it.
Nah, it'd be cool if Matt's voice came through and said that.
Amir, you should stack that. That would be sick.
Yo, Karen, you finally have something to say? Can I show the world how you feel?
No.
Okay.
You ready?
What do you want me to do? Just in the whole thing?
Right where you did it, just like in the middle of it, kind of? Right there, I'm gonna go.
What drug reference? Huh? What drug reference?
That's fire.
Can you try dragging it to earlier?
Drag. Oh. Drag me, guys.
I'll play. Just call it.
Okay, gotcha. I'm a black. What drug reference? Right there.
Oh. I'm a black man. What drug reference?
We all. That's awesome.
You should just do what drug reference, huh? And then cut.
I'm a black man
with a deadly weapon. It could be a little bit off. It could be a little bit more on.
Wait. Yes, slightly off. Like,
I'm a black man. What drug?
I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog.
Can you move that over to the left too?
I was thinking maybe to the right, have it on the down.
We'll see. Yeah. What drug with a deadly
weapon. That's right here.
Black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog. We all going hedging. But I've been tripping on the steps and I don't think I'll make it. I'm in this.
Oh, look at that. Can you stack it real quick?
Yeah, let's do that. But let's try.
Black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog. We all going to heaven. But I've been tripping on the steps and I don't think I'll make it. I'm in this big house. Still I'm
suffering.
I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog, we all go to heaven. I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog, we all. I'm a black man with a deadly weapon.
That shit hard. Like, I'm on live, I'm not gonna make no inappropriate jokes. Y'all get quiet, cause y'all know me.
I'm a black man.
Sorry, you ready?
What'd you say, Joe?
Right. I'm a nigga. Cool. That's what I am. I'm a nigga.
It's all about me. Y'all.
I'm proud.
Do recording.
I'm a nigga. Nigga man.
Y'all know that one Kanye interview? This guy's name is Russell. Do we look alike?
You look like every... Never mind.
Do I look like every white person? Is that what you're going to say?
Like every other white person under
a bed.
You ready? Goddamn Redskin.
Redskin?
Whoa.
That's just ignorant. Bruh.
You called him ignorant, Joppa?
Yes, I did.
He's Native American.
Oh, yeah, my fault. This is woke room. What happened when live get on? Let's get woke. My fault. I'll shut up, my bad.
We never gonna get this out.
Okay, go ahead, go ahead.
We
never gonna do this shaming.
We should have stayed in South Central.
I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog, we all go to heaven, but I've been tripping on the steps and I don't think I'll make it.
Okay. There we go.
I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog, we all go to heaven, but I've been tripping on the steps and I don't think I'll make it. I'm in this big house, still I'm suffocating.
Amir is so sexy, oh my god.
That's in this big house, standing naked.
I know I'm gonna stop my verse off.
I'm Joba, I'm racist.
That's what I'm with. That's what I mean.
Oh, I'm sexy.
I'm a black man.
I'm a white man.
I'm a white guy.
I'm a
I got good taxes.
I'm a white man. People think I'm racist.
I'm a white guy. Pay your fucking taxes.
I got pipe dreams of tax breaks and...
Typical dumb, yeah. Typical dumb.
I couldn't hold myself. I'm sorry.
You couldn't hold your what?
Brother always rap about his dick, but nobody, never mind. Nobody said anything.
Yeah, nobody say nothing. They only care about drugs. I'm a black man with a deadly weapon. I'm a real dog. We all go to heaven. But I've been tripping on the steps and I don't think I'll make it. I'm in this big house. Still, I'm suffocating.
Great, man.
You got your arm around.
Could you pitch the chorus again and play it from the chorus?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
Cool. Good job, Amir.
A black man with a deadly weapon.
That's hard.
A real dog. We all go to heaven. But I've been tripping on the steps and I don't think I'll make it.
I'm a white man. I love IPAs.
I'm a white man. I love Blue Ribbon.
I'm a white man. 401k.
It's problematic, man.
Is it?
Is that problematic?
Just this conversation is gonna go somewhere.
Get that melanin popping.
Feels amazing. This how we living. This how we living.
This how we live, bitch.
This how we living. I don't wear.
Who the hell got me?
This how we living. This how we living. This how we living. This how we living. My bad, bro. This ain't living. This ain't living. This ain't living. This ain't living.
Hello.
What you doing?
Working.
What are you working on? Top secret?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Just came to say hello.
Hello.
Love you.
Huh? Love you too.
Oh, thanks, man.
There are a lot of people in your life. What?
After all we've been through. Thank you. Love you. Rewind! Rob.
What's up?
Hey.
No, nothing's gotta be it.
What you doing?
I'm about to go work on music. And then I need to help make that much.
Just hanging, man. Alright. This is how we living! Uh oh. Could you not attack me, please?
What?
I just want. Oh my god, that hurt, nigga! Damn! That's why I ain't getting no more Billy Star.
What you up? What you mean?
Oh my.
Why ain't getting no? Why don't I get no? There's no screen time with Billy Star.
Oh, we can, they canceled Billy Star.
What?
The ratings was too low.
Oh.
This how we living. Stop. Look at my drawing. That's you. Alright, pick me up and take me to Starbucks.
To Starbucks? They are closed, I think. Sunday night.
Nick, I asked you if you had a Sharpie at the Phoenix. No, no, come in, no, come in, no, come in! Hold on.
Hey, yo, throw one place on the off.
I couldn't answer. I couldn't look at it because I was on live. I'll check when I end this.
You're right in front of the show. Whoa! Hey, yo.
Right, say goodbye.
Goodbye. Thanks for checking out MTV Cribs. Oh yeah, check out what's in the fridge. You know.
They're both mine.
Nope, but I got this.
kombucha?
You know, you got, you know, treat your body with respect and other people will treat you.
Oh, great song.
And other people will treat you with respect, you know? Respect yourself and other people will respect you. That's really the basis of it all, right? Right? Respect yourselves and others will respect you.
True.
People love self-confidence.
That's why I'm drinking kombucha.
I don't like kombucha. I'm not a fan.
Hey, when Neil comes here for the carnival, you mind if I take this downstairs and put it in the living room so he can sleep on this?
Yeah.
Oh, y'all know Daniel's staying here too, right? Did I tell y'all? Daniel's gonna be here just for a couple days. He'll be staying downstairs. He gets here on the 26th.
There's gonna be a lot of people.
Worst case scenario, he can stay in my room.
Because Neil and his homie are coming. Grace is coming. Is Brian staying here? Alex is here.
Hi, May, too.
Okay.
And Aaron Merritt.
Oh, and my 12 cousins and uncles are all coming here, too. Is that cool? Yeah.